Tonight, we are hearing from a father who is desperately trying to save his two young sons from a burning home this evening.
This three-year-old and one-year-old died in the flames this morning. The fire sparked in a home on Shat Creek Road in the small town of Orrick, Missouri. KMBC 9's David Hall is live now with the father's heartbreak. David?
Yes, Kelly, this fast-moving fire kills two small children, devastates a family, and it is truly a heartbreaking story out here. Now, we're on Shat Creek Road. This is in Orrick, Missouri. All that is left of this house is charred debris and also broken hearts. Randy Garrison lost his two sons here, three-year-old Roger and one-year-old Ashton, right in this fire. And Randy was home at the time. He tells me he cannot stop thinking about how his own brother also died in a house fire years ago. And he says today, he tried to do everything that he could.
I came home at 6 o'clock in the morning from work, went to bed, and I woke up hearing them screaming at the top of their lungs, and flames in my bedroom, and flames in the hallway, flames throughout the whole house. I come running out of my bedroom after trying to bust through the bedroom wall, and I couldn't. And I ran outside the back door, ran around to the front, and started ripping the sheeting off the side of the house and trying to punch through that way and reach him, and I couldn't.
You just don't look at me as a bad father. I'm not a bad father. Everything, my kids were everything to me. I'm still wondering myself if it's not arson.
Really a tough story out here, and the cause of this fire is still being investigated. Reporting live from Orrick, Missouri, I am David Hall, KMBC 9 News.